One thing I haven't quite gotten used to on my bounty hunter is the freaking flamethrower. You have to like point it at people, and it's a channeling ability. I don't know, it's weird. So like at the time I'll hit it and forget I have to actually be pointing directly at the person, and so I'll be flamethrowing right next to them and do no damage with it.